2 hours later. My least favorite is probably the fucking, stupid, zoo. I hate that zoo. The zoo's my least favorite place in this whole game. I remember playing this first time, I was always there, like, I don't know.
Interstellar Theater will be Night of the Fishman's Revenge. Not recommended for children under 5.
Kidding. Why they fucking bamboozled me like that?
Nisha has asked that I pass this along. Mags, steal from us again, and we'll redecorate Biztop with operator blood.
Come witness the majesty and the pageantry of King Cola's court. Tickets for all showings available now at the Kitty Kingdom box office.
Okay, now I just need to find where the fuck this Voltec thing is.
Escape attempt. Bomb breaker.
Oh god, they're getting closer. Bang! Bang! Yeah, this is the Voltic area right there. That's the Voltic area. Are you kidding me? I swear to God, man. Goddamn vault area, I think it's on the other side. Oh my god, holy shit! Oh my fucking god! Are you fucking kidding me? I'm so fucking far behind! Fuck me! How the fuck is that even allowed? That was fucking so long. Alright, man. That's stupid. That is fucking ridiculous. Dumb. We're gonna cleanse that whole area. Now I have to fucking do this shit again. Oh, there's fucking glass now, huh? Oh. Swear to God, she's fucking useless. I hit my fucking. Yeah, this. Idiot, I didn't mean to use that. Okay, that was a bad idea. Get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, they're fucking tough. Holy shit. Where the fuck is this Voltec place? It's on the other side. I just got fucked up. How am I fucking recovered? What the fuck? I don't know why the fuck I'm getting so fucked, man. I don't know why I'm so. Why am I heavy now? Oh, because I fucking lost my legs. That's fucking. How the fuck does that happen? My legs just fucking broke like that. What the fuck? That's fucking stupid. It's because it's near my feet and these guys are like shooting the ground. It's damaging my feet. Fucking stupid. Not a good place to be this fucking thing, eh? Oh, come back here, come back here. Come back here, come back here, come back here! Fucking kidding me, man. Oh, I shot you. What the fuck? Ah. fucked over badly with his fucking leg bullshit. Where the fuck is this Voltec bullshit? Voltec bullshit. Why does it not name the fucking places? Voltec should be down there, but it's fucking not, because I've been down there. I think it's here, left. And I'm out. Fuck off me. Oh my.
Antivenom is available at the exit for the reptile house.
Oh, you missed from there. You dumb bitch. You're a dumb bitch. Oh, fuck him right now. Fuck you. Where the fuck is this stupid fucking Voltec area? Oh my god. Voltec place, man, I swear to God. think it's up there. It's up there. I have to go up there. Bro, my legs are fucking broken. I can't do shit. I'm missing steel and aluminum. Steel?
Hey.
Sure. Be glad to take. I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Okay. And she's not holding anything for me, fuck's sake. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Okay. Thank you. So I need steel. More aluminium. Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck. Hold on. I think we're good. We're good. Thank God. Get these legs back on. Go to the market maybe and sell the fusion cores. How many empty ones do I have? Five. And then this one, which is nearly done. But I'll just quickly swap it. Up here we have to go. The game's like, fuck you, there's two levels. Idiot. There it is. Fucking hidden. God, man. Oh my. Oh, what the fuck? I swear to God, this is actually like fucked. This game is rigged. This is actually rigged. This is actually. Oh, don't fucking. I didn't tell you to fucking rev it again.
Hostiles
Requirement immediate repairs to primary systems to ensure continued operation.
God, how the fuck did I forget to fucking do that shit? I can't be fucked. Fuck. Hey, I'm going the wrong way and... Oh, fuck. Oh my god. Fuck you, man. These fucking sentries are fucked up, man. They're so strong. Can we call them sentries? They're bloody turrets. Oh my god. This fucking bullshit, man.
Quit sucking down rats.
Strong.
Target detected. Kill.
Here! I saved this
one. Oh shit. I put away that fucking Deathclaw, that's not cooked, that Deathclaw. Where is it? I don't fucking know. Shit. Fuck these stupid ass fucking robots, man! Fuck me, they're tough, man. Oh my god, no way this one was.
An advanced cutting-edge science and technology, you can rest assured that your colony will have the resources to face any challenge.
Oh, this... Is this it? Oh, this is just some bullshit.
Welcome to the Romco Battle Zone. Please find a seat. Our next show begins in just...
Oh, shit. Shit. Thank you. it's time. Shit, I'm actually carrying a lot. What the fuck? Oh, see, that's the sad thing. I think I just upgraded my gun nut, so I could have made my gun even better. Oh, yeah, how much ammo do we have? We have 4,600. Bad, holy shit.
Do this more often.
What a show. Can anything challenge the Galactron? Get ready to find out. It's time for
holy
a
shit.
Matchup with the mighty Novatron.
Oh god, oh god, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Anomaly detected.
I'm an idiot.
Running to headquarters.
Okay, it's definitely not the head that's the weak spot, man. I didn't see that Novatron there, fuck's sake.
Here they come.
Should have been seen.
State of the art Novatron. Engaging hostile. Ultimate in high-end robotic engineering. The one. The only. Rocko Space Henry!
Ah, shit! Oh, my. What the fuck is going on? Oh, the shit! Shit! What the fuck? Hey, you bitch! Bitches!
On the lower level. Don't forget to stop right by the Robco gift shop to pick up a souvenir from the day's fight.
Oh my god. happening. Oh, what the fuck? It's awake now. Needed a bang. Stop shooting. Faster in third person. Yeah, you do. You hit faster in third person. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. What, this guy fucking locked himself in here? Fucking idiot. To get behind the stands, though, is the thing. It's down here. Here it is. Oh my. What do you mean? Why did that not work? Oh my god! Oh my god. Piss off, man. Oh my god, and the fusion coil got removed. Oh my god, how many fucking minutes ago was that? How many fucking minutes? That was 10 minutes! Fuck off, man! What the fuck was that? Control. Choose personality mode.
Analysis. Green. Security operation.
Oh my, bro, my legs. Fuck. Here it is. now. Let's go home. Fly home, buddy. Fuck me, can't do shit. How's it going? Fuck! Oh shit. Shit. Thank you. Not the right way, but yeah. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh my god, that did jack shit. I think I like that. This scope, it's too close. Good girl. What the fuck is this aim? What the fuck? see anything because one, it's too dark. Two, this fucking aim is shit. I can't. It's too bright. What the fuck? Oh my bro. Oh my god. Oh my god, this fucking guy is too fucking...
Got a second. I got something I want to say to you.
Of course. What's on your mind?
Appreciate it. We've been on the road together for a while. And we've put through all that crap. I noticed you've always been sticking by me. You know, watching me back and making... I think maybe it's time to tell you a little bit about who you're traveling with. There's no...
It would be nice to know more about you.
You're saying that now. But when you hear me story... It all starts with two wastes of humanity, I suppose you could call me parents. I'm convinced I was a mistake, because I can't remember a single moment that they treated me like their daughter. I was yelled at and beaten. Everything I did was wrong. Nothing but a nuisance in their eyes. The whole time I was telling myself that they had to love me, even if it was just the tiniest bit, because they never kicked me out. Then me 18th birthday arrived, and I found out why they kept me around. They slapped a shock collar around my neck and sold me to slavers. They didn't even care enough about me to say goodbye. 18 years of suffering through that shite, and all I was worth to them was a pocket full of caps.
My god, I'm so sorry.
Thanks. But there's more to this. It would be easy to blame me charming personality on me parents, but they didn't make me this way. I did. I was with those slavers for 5 years. Roughest five of me goddamn life. The things they made me do. The way they use me for their amusement. It sickens me to me stomach even thinking about it. But I bided me time and learned to use their own methods against them. Stealing a few caps out of a sleeping man's pocket is a piece of cake. As long as you don't get greedy.
I can't even imagine having to go through something like that.
You think that's low? Just wait. The story gets much worse. It took every ounce of patience I had. But after 5 years, I had finally pocketed enough to buy me own way out of there. But instead of heading off to try and repair the shambles of me life, I gave in to me rage and I headed home. You can imagine the look on me parents' faces when I kicked open their door. What you can't imagine is what they looked like after. After I emptied me gun into them.
Sounds like justice to me.
Was it justice? Or was it murder? When I close me eyes, all I can see is their faces twisted with fear. And then my mind starts wandering and I start judging myself. And it's ripping me the fuck apart. You'd think I inject myself with all that shite and drink myself drunk because I'm a tough Irish girl. I do it so I can forget and move on with my miserable life. So there you are. The entire flawed package known as Kate. Stripped bare for your perusal.
I'm proud of you.
I knew I was taking a chance telling you all this. But I never expected you to say you were proud of me. I think I needed to hear that from you. Thank you.
I'm always here for you, Kate. There's nothing you can say that would ever change that.
Well, that's not what I expected you to say. Sorry. I didn't realize you cared that much about me. And here I thought I was being stupid, bothering you with me problems. It feels good to know if I need you, you'll be there for me.
Huh.
Squad 3, 4, 5. You are go for launch.
Oh, you fire bitch. Sorry to ruin the staff meeting, but there.
Enemy forces are moving to attack the colony.
Gotta be.
We're getting reports of orbital strikes. They can't hold out much longer.
Fuck's sake.
Squads 3, 4, 5.
It right there.
Uh-oh. Hi there. Levels.
Got it.
You're fucking kidding me. That's it. What?
Recommend immediate repairs to primary systems to ensure continued operation.
You're fucking up my legs, man. Oh my god. God, man, what the fuck? This game has the worst save points ever. I'm literally shooting you, man. What the fuck? Oh my god. Oh my god! Fuck you, save game. Oh, yeah, I didn't fucking 2 minutes ago. Fuck it, I don't care. I am wasting fucking chances of getting fucking in. Waste of time.
Move here. Hey.
Have any goodies for me?
Oh my bruh. If I break my leg, I'm fucked. Safe this, I didn't see that. Oh, what the fuck was that? I'm actually excited for next week, I don't know why. Better get out of this fucking power armor, man. Oh my god, I love two arms. Battery's low. Yes. That's a good shotgun, holy shit. Time to fucking go back to fucking fix up them limbs. My arm is fucked. What do I not have of, huh? Aluminium. Give a couple to some people. Come here, bitch.
Hey. What is it?
Hey. Need here. Something? Heads
There's
up.
No way.
Fuck. Oh my god.
Hey, I can reach that.
Jesus Christ. I don't need fucking steel, are you kidding me? It was like 4 steel or something?
Heads up.
Yep.
Head over there.
Will do.
Look alive.
Aww. And here I thought you wanted to snuggle.
Maybe. One steel. Oh, fixed up. No, it's not. Fuck.
Look alive.
Time to trade a few things.
7 steel. Chrome will be sick. I might get chrome like later on. Maybe. I better sleep, man. My character's so shit. Now this is when it's fucking useless to just walk around shit with this power. It's like I'm wasting time because this is just not dangerous. On his log. Sake.
This is my favorite part of the job.
Oh yeah.
Opening a museum or something.
Fuck's sake, everyone's like, wow. Kidding me. Oh my god.
I wouldn't
it's
be
like
very
I
good
can finally
right
think
now.
Straight.
Keep leading and I'll follow you. That was the deal, right?
Anything I can do? You just say the word.
You can fix just about anything. Guns, computers, people. You just gotta have the right tools.
Race, that's it. Right behind you, baby.
Nothing stays hidden forever. Not if I have my say.
Fill it.
We must find women of science and institutes of learning. Surely
yes.
They are out there.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Yes, too. Oh my god, 700 circuitry. Fuck. Nearly there. Nearly there, level 38, I think it is, 39. Oh shit, we are. We're there. Fuck. Fuck yeah. Fucking set. We're set now.
I hope you realize how much you did for us.
Damn. 105.
You know, yeah, if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
There's nothing here. Okay, this is what we need to fix. Don't get a fucking long thing.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost someone. I miss him so much.
There you go. Okay.
Sun goes down. Crazy storm.
Something about this just does not look right at all.
I gave up alcohol after settling down here. Doctor said I shot my liver.
Okay, that's...
Most folks are just looking for a hand.
Good point.
I have so much data on the world before the acting bomb. I fear I may have to delete some of it to stop my new attack.
Stupid. Why am I even doing this? Oh, that's pretty good. Okay, let's check this fucking. Where's this armory bench at? Here it is, dumbass. Damn! No. This is more important. This beast. Here it is. It's time. Holy shit. Beast is here. It's fucking. I don't. Oh, fuck. Now we got the fucking best armor pretty much in the game. To take over the fucking StarCorp place, but the galaxy place, but it just doesn't make any sense. How do you secure the galactic zone? I don't know how you secure the galactic zone. Like, you would think I've run into every single fucking character here. Oh, here we are. It's telling me where to... No, it's not. So I'm gonna go back there. Piss off, man. There's nothing telling me that there's enemies still in here, so it's like, fuck you. Do the work yourself, 30. Bitch.
Head over to Doc Phosphate's Saloon in Dry Rock Gulch to purchase an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Wild.
Alright, time for one of my least favorite areas. Okay, I shot at this before and I did not know that it was already broken. What's the time? It's only 5.
Attention. In the event of an emergency, remain calm and obey all safety and...
I'm actually fucked.
...provided by Nuka World employees.
What a bloody test tomorrow, I think it is. Got work. Pain in the ass. I really hate working, man. It's such a fucking pain in the ass. These those people? Oh my god, there's super mutants here. Oh shit, 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 sorry. Fuck, I accidentally shot the fucking raiders. Come on, man. Gunners, what the fuck is going on here? Fucking piss off, you stupid enemy. Fuck you, bitch. Thank you. That's a haunted house. I can't do shit, man. I don't understand shit. I literally walk around with this fucking power armor, wasting fusion cores, walk around the whole fucking map. Oh my god, now what? Cave cricket, at first. Come on, bro. Oh, it's coming for me. Fuck these crickets, I hate. See if it actually holds up to what it used to be. They make the same sounds of. That's what I'm talking about. It's like, fuck this shotgun shit. Look, it should be doing full, it should kill them, but it's not, because the fucking shotgun shit. Oh, my game is fucked. It's just. Fuck. Oh, you fucking bitch. Oh. Fuck, man. Can't get enough of anything for good nowadays. Oh my god. Oh my. What the fuck? God, you're hitting it. Yes. Hit it, girl. Oh my god! I'm gonna resist this fucking thing. No! Fuck! That was so fucking far. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, you fucking idiot. piss off, fucking bitch. Buddy. Oh shit!
Howdy, partners. Welcome to Prime Hope. Yup. We're having a good day here at Nuka World. Ready to set.
Shit.
This whole area is.
You well?
Uh huh. Alright. Tell me what I need to do.
Oh my god, no!
Prove to them your good luck.
Fucking bitch! Oh my, I'm about to. My penis. The third person hits shit faster, man. How much faster you hit this shit? Why is my screen so?
This is gonna be a piece of cake. We've gotta do this more often.
You fucking bird's eye view. Bitch, fuck you.
Where is hope? Y'all are having a.
This whole area is infested with.
You must well.
Mm-hmm. Let me see if I can run some overrides.
Employee manual login with after sign system. There's my favorite deputy.
Oh my god.
Yes.
Get fucking kicked for a sexy cowboy elf, cowgirl elf. Oh yeah, the ass is wasting space. Psych. Let's take all this fucking power. Dry Rock Monkey. Excellent. Oh, nearly fucking. I'm a fucking idiot. What the fuck? Oh my god! Fucking keying me.
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
What the fuck is going on?
Hey.
Oh, sure. Make me carry more of your junk.
What the fuck is she wearing?
Hey.
Ew.
Right, darling.
Fucking hat. Take the hat. I'll take the hat. Shit. Oh, fuck.
There we go.
Like extreme recipe. Where's the fucking. Where's the key at, man? Fuck's sake. I'm trying to breathe. Oh, full giddy up bugger cover. That thing is big as fuck.
You know how to show a girl a good time.
Me? She's talking about me. The outhouses, what the fuck? Oh, you fucking idiot.
I can wait all day for you to show yourself.
Warmed up. Holy shit, that used a lot of fucking...
Tear into a new one.
Yeah, I should not be wearing power armor for this area, 100%. Should not be wearing power armor in this area. So that's why I'm not gonna wear it.
There's my
Bro, bitch, I literally came in through, I've been through it all, and for some reason, what the fuck? Oh man, that really pisses me off. I literally looked in that area, there was a wall on the inside. Look, there's just a fucking wall. You can't do shit. There's another wall behind that wall. Fuck. It's just walls, man. Oh my god. Look, it's just a fucking wall. There's a wall behind a wall. I was literally just behind here. This leads you somewhere or some shit. The fuck is this place? Bro, what the fuck is this area? Oh my god. There's furballs everywhere. Oh my fuck. Bitch. I opened the fucking door, man. Due to low power, are you fuck. So what, they can't get in? And guess what, I'm probably stuck in here. Dang. This is like a little fucking, like, building area. So I don't remember ever, I've never been in this place. Oh my god. Fuck. Advance, are you serious?
Yes.
You're gonna drag that junk around.
Junk. Oh,
got it.
You bitch. You're a bloody bitch. Hey, get fucked. I have no idea where the hell I am. Oh my god, there's heaps. Shit! What am I looking at right now? So if you only have 100 caps on you, you have plus 3 strength. What the fuck? Oh my god. Check out my stats. So that means I only have plus 1 strength, right? I'm basically set. Like, I have everything I need. Just need that. I'm fucking set. I can build whatever I want. That's fucking pretty cool, eh? Fuck. What the fuck is going on? What is the point of this area? I cheated in here, basically. Oh shit! Shit! Oh, I killed the fucking ghoul, so. The fuck? Oh my god, I'm literally stuck in here. I'm stuck. You're not meant to do what I've just done. I know, me too. I fucking mean. Oh my god. Spawn out here, huh? Oh my god, it's a why is it black? Why is it black? Oh my god! Ew! I don't like how big it is! Get him! Get out of here! I'm getting fucked. Ew! Get the fuck away! Get that black shit!
Analysis brief. Security operation successful. Resuming normal operation.
Stupid shit!
Time for
employee manual login reboot.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck yeah.
Hey, Potter.
Attention. In the event of an emergency, remain calm and obey all safety and shelter instructions provided by Nuka World employees. Thank you.
Hospitality is a big I got.
Oh no.
Employee manual login rebooting.
Can we quit sucking hey. Down?
What the fuck?
I should stop playing games. Spooky, you're a child.
I'm a damn child. Oh, I guess. Still got it.
Attention.
It's child. Go to the choir.
Deputy. Well, I ain't impressed yet. Let's see how you handle an old-fashioned quick draw duel. The rules are simple.
Yeah. I think of
employee manual login reboot.
Uh-huh.
Fuck yeah. What the fuck happened here? Mulligan Mine.
of our park concession stands.
So you stupid black ass cat!
Fuck me.
Door's chained up on the other end.
Chained up like a goddamn monkey. Hold on. No way, man. Come on.
Hey.
What you need?
Go check that out.
I'm out of bobby pins. Have any on you?
Hey. Max.
No way you have to give these people body bobby pins, man. Seriously.
Person that asked me to shag is
heads
getting
up.
A well-placed kick.
Check it out.
I'm on it, Captain.
I don't think this is gonna work.
Get through this way.
Fuck! This is it. Ew. There it is.
That's one.
Stupid. And guess what? It's not fucking working. This quest is probably fucked. Oh my god, I swear, if I can't fucking do it, because the game's fucked.
Is this a joke? This has to be a joke.
Should all like flee because I don't have a queen, right? Fucked up. What's he do now? Fuck back, sure. With the glasses on, yes. Come on, why does it not work? Did it just come from here? No, I didn't. Fuck! I need to stop playing this fucking game. Have a little break, man. I swear to God, this is like... I'm not even doing this for fun at the moment. I'm just doing it to get it done. No way, there's still more. What the fuck? God damn it.
Got it.
Oh my God, I thought that was a fucking medic shit thing. I didn't fucking do that in fucking, what's it called? Because I didn't fucking see it.
My tires.
Barry. Oh, where the fuck is everyone else?
Heads up.
Yeah? This is my favorite part of it.
I don't know if she's being sarcastic or not. Why do they fucking just keep the same fucking aura sound so dumb?
That mine was the nest for.
I can see where the fucking Cappies are in this area.
Rock Gulch to purchase an ice-cold Nuka-Cola Wild.
Fuck.
Two clues down. Eight to go.
Okay. I don't know, this is where the... Yeah, I don't know what to do. So, the operators want money. Pack wants... Disciples of blood. Fuck, I need to take a break, man. This is too much of Fallout. I've played it too fucking much. Like, literally, I won't be able to do this whole fucking shit today. Probably not. Okay, well, just go back. Let me just go, I'm gonna look for the red rocket. Fuck's sake.
Time someone with half a brain ran this show. Just don't mess it up. You're smarter than the last boss. Not like a Sunday challenge.
The fuck's Red Rocket at, man? Kidding me. Fuck's sake. Alright. Now can you just like stop doing this? Wait, hold on. Fucking it. Yet again, I'm using my fucking paramour when I don't need to. Rat. 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 Truly. Oh, you bitch. Oh my god. Fuck him up. This is one of the coolest areas, hands down. That's been discovered. Shit. shit. Fuck, freaky. Don't fuck with me. Oh, what the fuck am I looking at right now? It's like a gunner. It holds 10 rounds, holy shit. A gunner, that's what it is.
Something's ghosting us.
Oh, you fucking bitch. Maybe go there, get that checkpoint, that like spawn. Might as well get a fucking mini fat man too, and then just kill this Milo queen that's outside. Fuck. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god, they're coming for us. What the fuck? Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
That was easy.
And we didn't even loot this fucking thing.
Monster.
Excuse me.
Man, Cito, see you kill. Cito happy half strong. You kill monster alone. Monster strong. Cito happy you kill monster.
Mm-hmm. Well, it can't hurt you anymore.
No. Many more. Cito kill monster. New monster come. Cito kill monster again. Monsters not stop.
Uh-huh. Of course. I'll help.
Cito happy.
Right.
New friend.
Sure.
Cito show you thing.
Uh-huh.
We're here, yay. Okay. Oh, you stupid black ass kid! Oh my god, I wanna...
Look alive.
Now you're gonna be sharing that with both of us, right?
Shit, man, seriously. The stupidest thing ever. Okay. That's the end of this stream. Fucking done. May continue tomorrow. Might continue later tonight or tomorrow, but I doubt it, so. Ciao.